you can go follow me on Instagram and I answer my DMs. So if you have any questions, you can ask me here as well. Hi, salut! Welcome to my living room. So today I am going to do a little jeans review because I'm looking for the perfect jean for this summer. I really want like a straight leg look, so I thought it would be cool to do a little review so I can show you how they fit. So let's get started. So I'm wearing a size 36. But yeah, it's super long legging. But yeah, it's super long and the waist is just too high, like it's impossible to breathe in it. So, and it's not a stretch at all, so no, it's a no for me. I can't wear that. I like the color, but just it's just too uncomfortable. So this is the second one. I like the look, I like the style of it. The material is definitely more comfortable than the first one. I'm trying to show you all the angles so you see it properly. So yeah, I definitely like this one more than the previous one, but the waist is again very high. So depending on like if you like it or not. Personally, like when I sit down, it's okay, but it's high, so I feel a bit compressed. And this is a size 36 as well. It's very long, like I'm still doing that with my feet, but like you can cut it anyways at the bottom if you want. So yeah, this is how it looks like. And the fit is great. Like the 36 is good for me, and I'm a 37 hips, so. So this one, I really, really, really like the look of it. I like the color as well, but I'm gonna be honest, it was hard to like close the buttons. So I'm a bit compressed in it, and it's a size 36 again, but I don't know, but it fits like definitely smaller than the previous ones. But the look is very pretty. Showing you the different angles. Look. And the waist is again very high, but I think it's just how they do the jeans now. So, and the material is like zero stretch. So, not a very comfortable jeans, but it looks cute. So, I don't know. Next, so I don't know, because I don't have a mirror in front of me, so I cannot really tell if it looks good or not, but in terms of sizing, it's tight. It's a 36, so maybe I am a 38. It's but it's not like, it doesn't have elastan at all, so not very comfortable. The waist is a bit lower than the previous ones, and I'm gonna show you the feet. And still very long. Just to show you the color. So size. One is cool. I like the little cuts here. I'm not sure of the emplacement of them, like where they're on the jeans, but I think it's fine. Show you size 36 as well. So again, I'm not gonna lie, I'm on my under that with my foot. The waist is also high, no elastan as well, but it's okay, like it's not too bad. And I'm sure it's gonna stretch a bit with time. So yeah, this one is pretty comfortable. I like it. Okay, this one is too tight. 36, but oh, like I can't breathe in it. Hard to close as well. I like the color. Like not very comfortable, honestly. This one is the more comfortable because it's a size 38, so it's like a bit big, as you can see, but I really like the look of it. Like I think it's very cool and like very timeless as well, and the material is very thin, so it's pretty comfortable. So I'm gonna show you how it looks. So yeah, this one I really like it, but I think it's maybe a bit big. So I think I'm gonna order the size 36 and I'll see if it fits better, because I like the loose look of it, but in the waist it's a bit too much and it's gonna stretch because it doesn't have any elastan. So I should take 36, I think, but yeah, I really like it. So I hope you like this little video. Do not hesitate to ask me your questions in your comments. Bye! I'll see you soon.